One of our brother we call Simple Azinabo from Japan, Nigeria guy, don't shocktalize the world. He don't come out with one app where they call soft talk messaging. It be like the way WhatsApp be, but this one, he pass him. This one, the way you would see do video call and audio call, do messages, and so this one be. But this one, the way it is different from that one, they do them, you feel call person, the person not there online, you feel call from the app, they give you credit to call direct, not be to call online, you call the person. A direct line from Nigeria, any part of the world where the person did, a line direct. They give every month, they give you free credit. But if you don't get, if you don't finish, then you buy. Then you know, still end there inside the app market day to buy phone. Deliver, as they deliver to you, you pay. When you don't order the phone, what can I call give you? This one will do only for Nigerians first. Go do only Nigeria, but when the other side don't lost that, I would do. So this app, any country go feel user. So more we support our own. Those of you who never watch how they talk about this app. So now white people they talk. You shocked the lies. All this kind of thing they won't read. Oh yeah, read.
It's breaking news in Nigeria. A multi-talented Nigerian developer, entrepreneur, and a telecom business owner based in Japan, Mr. Simple Azinabo, is set to unveil Nigeria-owned messaging application. Ali has the rest of the story.
The free messaging app called Soft Talk Messenger is lightweight and takes little of internet data to function.
Also important to note is with Soft Talk, you can call anyone that is not connected to the internet as long as you know their other party's phone number. Ali had an interview with Simple Azinabo, and here is what he has to say.
Simple Azinabo has extensive experience in the industry. He is also the founder CEO of Primetime Telecoms, a popular telecom service provider based in Japan. I asked Simple Azinabo what's in it for Nigerians with his Nigeria company.
Yes, indeed. Nigeria, you know, has over 154 million mobile subscribers, according to the research carried out by We Are Social. And we still rely on foreign messaging apps, you know, that serve no local contents, as it were. There's no doubt that Nigerians are hungry for a new technology and need something different that we can call our own. I think what we people should recognize most about SoftTalk is that we are not just in it to create revenue, but also in it to solve bigger problems and create employment in the country. SoftTalk is actually coming at a time when Nigerians are frustrated with the quality of products and services that they buy in the marketplace.
SoftTalk messaging app is free and available for download on the app stores. Download now to start soft chatting and soft talking.
Great app with great ideas.
So I beg Nigerians, go download it for your app store, it day for your, how did they call this one? SOS, SOS might be this thing. It day for all of the both Android and all those iPhone, it day there. Go download and soft talk messages. Messaging. See, I put that for you. Now, Nigeria person do one. So, because every time we hear bad news, this one and Nigeria person, they do this thing. So, I'm going to download that. It's not for only Nigerians. So, all Africa, I'm going to see download that. More support our own. If on our own, see do, I'll see read that. So, more support our own. Ghana, Sierra Leone, everybody, more download this thing, more see use them. You understand? Not every time white people will bring something, we'll say because they're not white, we'll just run, go. Just test this thing. Then you thank me later. So, nice one, bro. May God bless you. We'll go straight to that news.